8th when he raced at this level back in September 4th. 13 days later, though, a strong 2nd. We'll see what Cressery does here tonight in rain to Louis-Philippe Bois. Post time for the 11th race. Trotters all lined up and set for a start. Off stride the 4, Blame It on the Whiskey. They're off and trotting, so quickly resetting was Blame It on the Whiskey after the bobble. Good beginning at the rail for Costantino, joined outside by Musical Spell. Dottie's up wide, looking for position near the lead as well. Cressery at the rail, 4th away. Then it's LMC Massoak into 5th Alert, Hanover 6th. 7th dropped in, Do We Keep Him and Why? Cloud 9, Hanover, followed by Blame It on the Whiskey, and the early trailer in the backfield. Their races, Cloud 9, rather... Towards the inside, Heineken seals to his last. Field approaching the opening quarter, they're over there in 28-2, and it's Costantino at 60-1 rolling this field right along. Costantino, the one to catch tonight, back there in the pocket position. There trots along Musical Spell. Dottie made a break in stride. Dottie is the one on the run. Taking over third is LMC Massoak, then it's Cressery, popped out of 4th. 5th inside to Alert Hanover, and 6th up on the move is Do We Keep Him and Why. Then it's further back inside to Cloud 9 Hanover, followed by Blame It on the Whiskey. Heineken seals her and resetting is Dottie. A 57-4 opening half and they move into the far turn. Costantino, the one to catch tonight. Right there in the pocket position from 2nd is Musical Spell. LMC Massoak is closing up in 3rd. Cressery is the 4th one back. Off stride 5th went Do We Keep Him and Why. Field on its way to 3/4. Here's Musical Spell darting from the pocket spot to go after Costantino now. LMC Massoak is moving up into a threatening spot from 3rd. Cressery is in the hunt from 4th. 3/4 trotted by 128-1 and they're off the turn and into the stretch. Striking the lead is Musical Spell. LMC Massoak goes to work on the outside. Here's LMC Massoak coming on. Musical Spell at the inside back into 2nd. Then it's back to Cressery from in 3rd. Late speed from Cloud 9 Hanover and they're into the final 8th of the mile. LMC Massoak over Musical Spell and Cressery. It's LMC Massoak clear and driving on top by a length and won't be caught. LMC Massoak wins, Musical Spell 2nd, Cressery 3rd, then it was Cloud 9 Hanover, and getting up for 5th, Alert Hanover in 158-4.